like Popeye.
While you're creeping around on me, 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 while you're creeping around on me.
How long has how long has this been going on?
Feeling this hair, like, I don't know about y'all, but I'm feeling this hair. What's up, guys? It's your girl Rachel Bell, and I'm back for another video. Yes, guys, I am hyped. I am so hyped, guys. Come on, like, just. So, guys, as you guys can probably tell, you know, summer's coming right around the corner. Hence why I'm wearing my flower top. My flower shorts, you can't see it, but you know, let me get up to see it. Holidays are getting booked. I'm going next month, so I don't know about y'all, but guys, it's that time. It's summertime, baby. Summertime, baby. I'm trying to give you guys inspiration for summer. So I know a lot of you guys always ask me about hair and so on. So I'm gonna give you guys the real tea of what hair is good, and you know. If you're trying to stunt on someone, this is the hair for you. I'm telling you, summer's around the corner. A lot of single guys out there, there's a lot of single girls out there, so if you're trying to catch a bae during the summer so you can keep him for the winter, you better purchase this hair, boy. I ain't lying to y'all. I ain't lying. So guys, I'm going on holiday and I thought, you know what, I might as well do a video dedicated for, you know, I'm trying to snatch a bae, to be honest. Like, I'm joking. But, you know, it's new season, new me, you know, summertime, everyone's acting brand new in summertime, so you know, you better, you know, make your hair brand new or whatever. Yeah, so guys, for all you single ladies out there, or for all you ones that are taking that trying to impress your bae or trying to impress yourself, guys, this hair is a summer hair for you. Let me tell you this now. Let me tell you how I slayed and laid these curls. I got this hair from Annie Sugar Hair. So I got a frontal and four bundles. This is a full frontal, so none of my hair is out. I've already done how to customize a frontal, so if you want to check that out and how I customize it, then check it out. My next video is going to be linked below. So guys, I got the frontals in a 18 inch. I got a four bundles or 26 inch, and I'm short, so I don't know what I was doing. This is Malaysian version hair, so it's loose wave, and this is perfect because, like, guys, I've had loose wave before, but it hasn't been like this. Like, it's always either too tight or too loose. It's not what I want, and this is literally what I want. So I'm going on holiday next month, so I need to look, you know, turn up. I need to, you know, stunt for Instagram. I need to stunt for everybody. I need a new Instagram picture. So you know what, guys, I'll be right back. Yeah, this is the hair I will be taking on a holiday, so check it out. And I've only used three and a bit bundles, so I've still got literally basically a whole bundle left in this packaging. So guys, it came in this box, and they also give you information about the hair. So guys, I want to show you how I, you know, revive the curls. So let's go. So what you would need, because a lot of people always ask me about how I get curls, like a wet loose curl, whatever. So I got a bottle of water, I got my mousse, castor oil mousse, and I've also got a serum, like an oil protecting serum. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to like wet it a little bit. Guys, it's literally so basic, but I'm going to like just, because a lot of people ask me, so I might as well just, it's hard to answer everyone, so, oops, wet in my MacBook. Okay, definitely not. Okay, so it's hard to answer everyone, so I said I might as well add it to the video. So you can see the curls are coming back automatically. Whoops. Okay, didn't expect that much. Water. Okay, so guys, I'm looking there because obviously I'm looking at the monitor just so I know what I'm doing. Because it's harder to look at a screen, a small screen, so I look at my big monitor right there. So okay, so after I've done that, I'm just going to use my serum. Guys, I'm going to use a little bit, literally a little bit on one side. You don't want it to be oily, you just want it to look, have that wet look, but not feel wet and greasy. So a little goes a long way. Guys, this hair is actually so peng. Like, I don't even use the word peng, but this is peng. Okay. Yeah, I barely use the word peng. Okay, so. Oh, I definitely did too much. See, I got excited. Definitely got excited there. Okay. So guys, this is literally what I do. Okay. So guys, this is a loose wave hair, and I'm gonna got a serum. I mean, a little bit of the mousse. Just gonna push it, lay the flyaways so it doesn't, you know, fly away. So that's literally a quick summer vibe. Summer vibe on the beach kind of type of look. You can have it all up, like, well, one, a bun like this and up. Look how cute that is. This is so cute. So you can have it like this. Guys, I think on holiday, I'm probably gonna have my hair like this. I think it looks cute like this. Like half up and half down. What do you guys think? I feel like it reminds me of, you know, Coming to America, that, oh, my boobs. Oh, okay. I definitely need to stop there. I can't wait to go on the beach with this hair. Like, I'm going to stunt. I'm stunting for who? Everybody. And I just literally just scrunch it up as well to give it a bit more volume back again. But guys, the hair is so full. It's so peng. It's so nice. It's amazing. Guys, it's, you can see it yourself. I don't even have to explain. I feel like actions talk louder than words. So you guys already can see the hair in itself. This hair is amazing. I posted a Snapchat today and you guys were going like crazy about this hair. So, oh, maybe not. Let me answer some snaps right now. Say hi to Snapchat, guys. Oh, guys, make sure you add me on Snapchat, which is Rachel_BADA. And check out my Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. Make sure you like and comment and share with this video. Make sure you love it up and whatever. So, guys, what do you guys think about this hair? This is one of my favorite hair I've had this year. Like, this hair. Guys, no exaggeration, guys. I've had a lot of hair, and this is one of the top. This is probably the top two. Tell me what you think, and tell me what other, like, hair tutorials you want to see, because, or how to style hair and whatnot. What do you want to see? Because I'm up for anything. Like, you can also have it up in a ponytail. You can have this hair in a ponytail. It's cute in a ponytail. You can have it down, you can have it like this, you can have it like this. Hold up.